Ciao, Mattia Raspari in Professional Profitable Trader. I'm Almighty. Today is Thursday, May 16, 2019, and let me show you the profitable trade that I took. Well, this trading session for me started in overnight at 14 minutes from the opening. I entered just short on this accumulation area on the 5-minute chart here. Why, my friend? Because the inside came from this. When I saw this 30-minute candle in the overnight session that bounced back from this dashed dotted line on the co red color, that is a previous monthly level, I knew that this was an action failure to the upside because it failed to break out the overnight high. So I knew the destination was the other side until the black line, that is yesterday previous session high, and the red line, that is yesterday previous session value area high. So I entered the market. What did my friend? As you can see, market, there are buyers that are buying, but they are trapped. And in the 5-minute footprint chart, as you can see here, there are three stacked selling balance, that is the most important dynamic resistance level. So this is why I placed my stop loss just behind this dynamic resistance, and then my target was just with three contract on the black line, yesterday previous session high, and the last few target a little bit lower. So, as you can see also from the volume profile here on the Super Dome, market started to print lower with big selling balance. This is the market profile intuition inside. When I saw this bounce from this red dashed dotted line, I knew that market was doomed to go on the other side because the action was failing to go up to take out overnight high. So, as you can see in the 5-minute footprint chart again, a 5-minute candlestick chart again, market want to go lower. It's very close to take my first three contract. This is a 30-minute footprint chart again. Market took my first three contracts, and then I move my stop loss from here, just above these three stacked selling balances, the most important dynamic resistance at point in the market. And then market continued lower, went very close to take my final target. I lowered my trailing stop profit, as you can see, then opened a new candle on the 5-minute footprint chart, and I started to see in the 30-minute footprint chart, as you can see, smart buyers buying just a few ticks below the black line that I remember is yesterday session high. Then market did a probe on the downside, and then at this point market failed to take my target and pulled back and stopping me in trailing stop profit. And because there are this big selling buying balance, that is the important buyer that is buying just from before the opening, one tick below yesterday session high. So the first profitable trade took me $350. So let me show you the market profile situation just at the opening. We are at 11 seconds from the opening. Yesterday we got a strong trend up day with three distribution. As you can see, there is one distribution here, one distribution here, and the last distribution here. And then there is this important line, this magenta line here. On the Asia session, market stayed within yesterday P2S session range, and then on the London session, market broke above yesterday P2S session high. And when I saw the 1,000 and more buyers buying just one tick below yesterday P2S session high, I knew that the market was doomed to go higher. This is why, after the opening, I placed five pending buy orders here, as you can see. And I went with the smart buyers, and my first target was just one tick above the COT for the last 30-minute candle in the overnight session. A very smart, small target. And my stop loss was just below the early opening low. And market in 1 minute took my target. And this second profitable trade took me at $725 of profit. Then let me show you what it means when you really start to be in the flow with market, because we are detoxifying your body and your brain and all your energy. And thanks to my amazing association for trader, let me show you the last possible trade. This is a long entry with just a small position of two contract long on this Rossouk long, because when I saw that the last pullback came just exactly from yesterday's session high, the black line, and also the red line, that is value area high, I knew that the market was doomed to go higher. So market executed my two orders. My first target is here, and then my last target was just two, three ticks below the dashed, the dotted red line, a previous monthly low, monthly high or low, I don't remember now. And my target was just below yesterday's session high and the value area high of yesterday. Market went to take my first target, and then I moved my stop loss from Here, as you can see, just below this three stacked buying balance, and then market, what did my friend? Market pulled, rallied higher and took also my last target. And I closed my daily session with my daily target of $912. And if you really want to trade like I do, or even better, in futures, stock, option markets, then my friend, write your story now, change forever your trading career, finally becoming a professional profitable trader that earns money in every kind of market, in every market condition, in every financial instrument, okay, of futures, stock, option. So my friend, if you want to change your life, your career for the better, write your story now and send your story below this video. My friend, I wish you big, juicy, fatty profits at every single trading session in your trading very soon. Ciao from Almighty, see you tomorrow for the next profitable trade. Ciao.